I've worked with the Navy SEALs, and I asked them, like, how do you pick, like, the guys that go on SEAL Team 6, right? Because they're the best of the best of the best of the best. And they drew a graph for me, and on one side, they wrote the word performance, and on the other side, they wrote the word trust. The way they put it is, I may trust you with my life, but do I trust you with my money and my wife? Nobody wants this person, the low performer of low trust, of course. Of course, everybody wants this person, the high performer of high trust. Of course. What they learned is that this person, the high performer of low trust, is a toxic leader and a toxic team member. And they would rather have a medium performer of high trust, sometimes even a low performer of high trust, it's a relative scale, over this person. This is the highest performing organization on the planet, and this person is more important than this person. And the problem in business is we have lopsided metrics. We have a million and one metrics to measure someone's performance and negligible to no metrics to measure someone's trustworthiness.